Signs that your Cocker Spaniel does not like you. Some people think training a dog is all about the dog, but it's actually about the bond shared on both ends of the leash. If dogs don't trust their owners, they are less likely to respond well to training. Many people who bring home newly adopted rescue dogs struggle with training because of trust, because rescue dogs have seen the worst of humanity through abuse, punishment, and abandonment.